This is the view out my front door. It's completely covered in white. We were supposed to only get 1 to 2 inches of snow. We got 7. So all the power lines are covered in ice. And there's a grain mill over there. Everything is nice and covered.